right, fine.
Too fast for you, Dwan.
Twisha! Oi! Hide them! Come here! To arms!
The Daisy of the Valley!
Doubt I'll ever pay off these school loans.
Elleran has shown us the way.
Cursed traitors. You'll regret your mum ever squirting you out.
As you wish, m'lady.
You're dead already.
Left, right, left, right.
Sod it. Sod it all.
Let's get this over with.
Again and again and again.
Get this over with.
Ha! Cursed traitors.
Oh my.
Sod it. Sod it all.
Let the dance begin!
Yeah.
don't like this.
Famous last words right there.
Don't like this.
Cursed traitors.
In the end, Geralt and Dandelion supported the Elven guerrillas in battle. I know not their reasoning. Perhaps they concluded that justice lay in the Scoia'tael camp, though, just as likely, they may simply have disliked being played for fools. Our heroes turned and strode away from the elven ruins, battle sounds still echoing behind them. Tears welled up in Dandelion's eyes, then spilled and trickled. Is this the way it would always be? Would humans and elves never live in harmony?
Thereafter, the Witcher strove to avoid these woods, and did his damnedest never to meddle in settling others' scores.
What a tale. So something wicked dwells in these woods after all.
Go on, tell us another.
So, perhaps the one about...
Tales are nice and all. But it's time we moved on.
We really gotta chain him?
Got no choice in the matter. Stand up.
Right. As you wish.